when I was a young man, for me, it was about having a safe place to lay your head. You never knew who was willing to, you know, either hurt you or attack you or, you know, make your life a living hell. You know, these kids are at risk of being sex trafficked, of, you know, being hurt, of hurting themselves, because they do not have a safe and secure environment to live and lay their heads at night. And I know that for me, that's the reason why I landed on the doorstep of Sasha Bruce.